straighten my tie. Who is that looking back at me, looking so fly? I'm like, damn, oh, that's me.
What's up, YouTube? Baldy613 here, and it's kind of a special day today. Today is probably the last day that I will ever ride this beautiful motorcycle. Yeah, it's been a lot going on since the last few videos I made, so I figured I'd make a little update. It'd be a good one to do a little final ride video with this girl. So I've decided to sell my 2016 Indian Scout. She's been a great bike. I'm not selling it because of, you know, any negative reasons. I just have too many bikes. Besides this, I also have a 2007 GSX R600 and a 2007 Honda CRF 250R. And honestly, this is the only one I'm paying on, I still owe on. So part of all that is I'm trying to lessen my expenses on things and get rid of, cut some costs where I can. You know, owning three motorcycles is a lot. She's been a great bike. Like I said, I've had some great times on it, met some cool people. I have absolutely nothing bad to say about the bike at all. People that sold it to me, Indians, a great dealership. She definitely gets a lot of, turns a lot of heads. No matter where I go, where I'm at, people always want to stop and talk to me about it. It's a pretty bike, I'll give it that. I know, go ahead and give me hell. It's nice, pretty clean the bike, blah, blah, blah. But it works, it gets it clean. I don't have a pressure washer. Drive if you weren't doing 50-60 miles an hour. Oh, fucking school bus. Really? Seems super safe, Mr. School Bus Driver. Why don't you just pull right out in front of me? Fucking idiot. That's all I need. This guy buys his bike. It's already paid for. I haven't had a chance to deliver to him yet. It gets totaled. The fuck, man! Fucking A. I was almost really bad. And I don't even know if she almost got me or not. I don't know how she missed me. I was too fucking close. All on camera. You see that, YouTube? Almost to my destination. This shit happens.